Dr. Carter had a tear in his eye. I could tell he felt for me. And he said, son, I'm sorry to say you're not going to box again. And I looked at him. I said, no, Dr. Carter, you're wrong. I am going to box again. He said, you don't understand what kind of man I am.